Welcome top news today.
Chinese President Xi Jinping told his U.S. counterpart Donald Trump that there have been positive changes on the Korean Peninsula, state media said yesterday following a telephone call between the two leaders. However, China also dismissed an international meeting in Vancouver on the North Korean nuclear crisis hosted by Canada and the U.S. as illegitimate, as major players such as Beijing were not present. Trump has pushed Xi to increase economic and political pressure on North Korea in the hopes of convincing it to stop the development of its nuclear weapons program. In the phone call, Xi pointed out that the situation on the Korean Peninsula has shown some positive changes, Xinhua news agency said. All sides concerned should make joint efforts to keep up the hard-won momentum for the easing of the situation on the Korean Peninsula and create conditions to restart talks, he was quoted as saying. The call came as foreign ministers from 20 nations gathered in Vancouver to hold 20-day crisis talks on the North's ballistic missile and nuclear weapons programs. The so-called Vancouver Group is formed by 20 countries that fought in the 1950 to 1953 Korean War. They include Australia, Britain, France, India, Japan, the Philippines and South Korea. Military officials were also to be present at the meeting. The absence of Russia and China from the talks shows the holes in Washington's bid to form a unified global front against North Korea's nuclear threat. The most important relevant parties of the Korean Peninsula issue haven't taken part in the meeting, so I don't think the meeting is legal, a representative Chinese Ministry of Foreign Affairs spokesman Liu Kang told a regular briefing in Beijing. Liu denounced the Cold War mentality of relevant parties without naming nations. Steve Goldstein, a senior U.S. Department of State official, told reporters last week that China and Russia would be briefed about the meeting right when it is over. In related developments, Japan Broadcasting Corp. NHK yesterday mistakenly flashed that North Korea appeared to have launched a missile, warning people to take cover, before apologizing minutes later for the error. A news alert saying, "It appears North Korea launched a missile. Evacuate inside buildings or underground, government," was published by the NHK website and app at 6:55 p.m. After just 5 minutes, NHK admitted the alert was sent in error. "We're very sorry," NHK said on its website. It comes just days after a false cell phone alert warning of an incoming ballistic missile terrified residents in Hawaii. Additional reporting by app.